All right, we have the Lenovo. This guy has broken hinges. Let's see what we can do on this one. It's gonna be a shitty one. It's just a horrible model, okay. Jesus. It's a high-end rubbish product, okay. Literally, we have no screw holder. It's crazy. One, two, three. So when we, if we put the back of the laptop, so one screw will go there, two should go from here. Should have one and two, one and two. Okay. All right, we have to improvise, figure out a way. Let's remove this battery. Even that's broken. Shit, how horrible is this? Okay. I'm just thinking about how we're gonna do this. Are these what's used for the hinges? Or maybe these ones. Nope. I would say most likely these ones. Yeah. Most likely that, or maybe this one here. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go with these first ones. Okay. So how the hell do we do this? We're definitely gonna use this guy, but how? Okay. Okay. Okay, we can secure that more later. Let's get the second one. Second one's got to go in that hole. Still too hot. Okay, they're actually perfect fitting. Now we need one more. For the left side. Okay. Let's assume that's also okay, but probably not. Thank you. Now this side. Repeat the process. Okay. Okay, be right back. All right, so I've been away for a little bit and that looks solid, but that looks shit. Sideways. Okay. So this would normally go. So what the hell have I done? Let's say that side is good. Maybe not, needs to be lower. Here. That thing is completely on the wrong side. Hey, wanker. So far, so good. This one needs to be a little bit more lower. So we might be able to get away with this. Let's see. Okay, this is not the right screw. Fuck. It's this one. Or unless, let me see. Oh, that's for the top. Shit. They're coming from the top. probably it's going to be different, so it's okay. The one's on the left side needs to be adjusted a bit more. Okay. A bit tricky. Okay, a little bit more this side. Alright, that's perfect. This one All right, time for a coffee. Be right back. Okay. Okay, I forgot to pause. I'm back. All right. How's the process going? Okay, it all looks hard. Sometimes I think these are not the right screws. Okay, so one way to fix this is sticking out a little bit, is to press down. Okay, let's see if this will even close. It actually does close. Nice. It is very shit quality. I wonder if these were the screws I need to use. Okay, system is all working. I'll give this a quick wipe. Oh, gee, even those are broken. Fuck me, dead. It's a very dodgy job. At least the hinge is secure. That's not good. That's not good. That's okay. He's okay. That's not good. Not good. Oh, this is a job from nightmare, man. Shit. Shall I even bother continuing on this shitty job? Seriously. I'm just thinking, how else can I fix this? Okay, I think just those three. Okay. So the way we're gonna do it, is simply heat, step on it. To press down. Fuck, it's supposed to be the small ones. Okay. No, no. The long ones, yeah. Nice, all in there. This is a laptop from hell. The same. Alright, we do need to push this guy back a little bit. Okay. Anyway, that's it. This is a dodgy job. It needs a complete new body. Horrible. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thank you for your Patreon support. It really means a lot. Thank you.